John Child High School is one that is like a family, and they're going to support each other and take care of each other, and that it goes beyond just the 4 years that you're a student here.
The minute I opened my acceptance letter, I felt extremely wanted and welcome to the community at Divine Child.
But what I like most about Divine Child is just the people here. I've met a lot of really good friends, and the teachers will go out of their way to help you out if you need it.
All the grades work together to help each other.
I love how everyone is connected with each other's lives.
No one feels like an outsider, and everyone's welcomed.
Everything that I heard from Divine Child as far as like the alumni, what they had to say about it, just was positive.
Having gone to school here 2 years in elementary and 4 years in high school, we knew it would be a great education. And we always loved the community. We loved the neighborhoods around here. We continue to live nearby the schools.
We are so grateful, and it is such a privilege to be a part of this community, how it has enriched our lives.
We are blessed with men and women of faith, our faculty, our administration, and our staff here. They work very hard because they care so much about the students.
What I really like about what we do here at Divine Child is we really try and take the needs and interests of the student and follow that through the 4 years that they're here and watch them grow and watch their interests change and really help guide them to the next step in their life.
I'm happy to say that Divine Child has been extremely successful for our family.
It's really developing the whole student, and I think I can count for the whole staff when we say the entire staff really is concerned about the welfare of all of our students.
For the faculty at Divine Child, I think working here is a vocation. They know that they're committed to doing what's best for their students, and they will do whatever it takes to see them be successful.